Corey Millender.
He keeps it and he walks in for the touchdown.
How about this? Southern Illinois University, after narrow losses the first 2 weeks, is putting the finishing touches on an upset win of Liberty.
When you have a conference this strong, you want to be a part of it. You know, you want to be a part of that race. You want to be a contender. You want to be a team that everyone's talking about.